All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the webinar. My name is Juana Thurman, and I want to sincerely, and I mean sincerely, thank each and every one of you for tuning in this evening. It's really a real privilege and an honor to have all of you here joining us tonight. Somebody invited you because they cared. We have seen some unbelievable success, and we're here tonight just to share a little bit of information, not to sell you on anything. This is a passive income opportunity that has been such an amazing blessing to us. So we want to thank you for taking time out of your busy day. We know you could be doing anything. And the project that we're going to be sharing with you this evening is a company called Intelligence Prime Capital. And I want to say welcome to the future, because this is a passive income project that is allowing people to earn 30 to 40% return every single month. We're literally, ladies and gentlemen, showing people how to make more money every day than some people are earning all year in their savings account. Now, before I get started, I'm real passionate about this disclaimer, because I tell everybody, you know, the information that I'm going to be sharing, first of all, I am not a financial advisor, and I cannot give out any financial information. The industry we're going to be talking about tonight is called the passive income industry. It is extremely lucrative, but it's also risky. And I would tell my mama this, you should never, ever, I don't care what's going on in your life, never invest anything that you can't afford to lose, period. Past performance is not indicative of future results. And anything that anybody shared with you, whether it's been a webinar, social media post, these are our opinions. And we're only sharing this with you because it's been working for us, okay? So before any of you spend any of your hard-earned money, do your due diligence. That's why you're here tonight. Prayerfully, I'm going to share enough information that I believe will give you, it'll give you enough information to make an intelligent decision about how you want to move forward. Now, on this team, we always say the number one rule is to get to profit ASAP. We're in the profit business. And so we want to help you get to profit and play with house money as soon as possible. Now, Intelligence Prime Capital, you will hear me refer to it as IPC. That's the abbreviation, just because Intelligence Prime Capital, that's a long name, isn't it? And this industry we're going to talk about, it's the passive income industry in the fintech and Forex trading. Now, if you've never heard of Forex, it's almost good. Don't worry about it. It's good. You don't have to be a Forex trader. You don't have to know anything about Forex. But one of the things that I love about what we do is that everybody understands our product. You've been understanding our product since you were 3 or 4 years old, maybe younger. Our product is called currency. And the industry, the Forex market, is over $6 trillion a day. I'm going to say that one more time. $6 trillion a day. Matter of fact, some people try to compare it to the stock market or other industries. I'm not talking about the stock market. I'm not talking about the equities market. I'm not talking about futures market. I'm talking about the Forex industry. It's been around forever. It is very safe and secure. And there's over $6 trillion traded every single day. And you and I, what I'm getting ready to show you is how you can earn 30 to 40% per month net profit. If that appeals to you in any kind of form, fashion, or way, you need to pay very, very close attention. Now, IPC, ladies and gentlemen, is a Canadian company. And what they've done they have leveraged artificial intelligence trading systems. You don't have to worry about the back end. You don't have to worry about how the technology works. Just understand that this company launched last year. They started in over 10 countries. Now they're in over 50 countries, fully compliant, but they have an artificial intelligence trading system, a bot, that has a 97% win rate. As a matter of fact, I joined IPC December the 12th. And since December the 12th, IPC has paid me over $130,000. And I'm going to show you exactly how I got that money. Okay. That's what I'm going to show you tonight. This has been life-changing for me and so many people. And I'm a peon in this company. And so just realize this, they have diversified their financial platform, but more importantly, they have a 97% win rate. I want you to think about sports. I want you to think about playing cards. I want you to think about anything competitively. If you have a 97% verifiable win rate, how you doing? Now I'm going to breeze through some of what I call the compliant, see the registrations and stuff that are important to some people. It's not really that important to me because I learned a long time ago, if people want to do something ill, they're going to do it. And so this company is super solid, ladies and gentlemen. Like I said, registered in Canada. This is their certificate of registration. Also, they're registered with FinTrack, which is an independent agency that reports to the Minister of Finance. This is very, very, very important, ladies and gentlemen. FinTrack keeps up with all the record keeping, the KYC, all of the compliance plans in not only Canada, it is Canada's financial intelligence unit, but also in the United States. We are registered with the MSB, which is the money services business. This is a license, ladies and gentlemen, that when you're doing anything in the financial world, matter of fact, this is issued by FinCEN. This is with the U.S. Department of Treasury. It is a license for businesses and companies that's doing anything in the financial services industry. Again, fully compliant. I'm going to breeze through this. If you want to go Google this information, if you want more details about it, you can look it up. You can Google it. You can find it. But you will see that we are fully compliant, and I'm very excited about that. We're also registered in Australia. If you know anything about Australia, it is not easy to get this type of documentation. But we are fully registered, fully compliant, and it is something that we're all excited about. Okay, now to the good stuff. Now, our brokers use a world-class platform called MetaTrader 4. MetaTrader 4, if you've ever been in Forex, you've heard of MT4. It is very recognized, very well-known. It is a world-class platform that brokers use to trade our money, okay? Now, there's several reasons to choose IP Capital. I've named a few. Number one, we're very diversified. We're keeping up with all of the market trends 24/7. Obviously, when you're trading Forex, this is only a market that is open 24 hours a day, 5 days a week. So only Monday through Friday. And we just have traders that have a 97% accuracy rate. If you don't know what Forex is, all it is currency. Forex stands for foreign exchange. A great analogy would be like if you were getting ready to take an international trip to Europe. And in Europe, you wanted to have some local currency. Let's say you wanted to have some euro. What would you do? You would go to the airport, you would go to your bank, you would go to some type of currency exchange location, and you would exchange your US dollars for euro, right? Well, ladies and gentlemen, all Forex is currency that is moving. These currencies fluctuate up and down every single day, every single hour, 24 hours a day, 5 days a week. And someone who has the ability to understand market trends and understand which way that those currencies are going to move, they can make a substantial profit. Well, I got introduced to the Forex industry, the Forex education industry, a couple of years ago. And I'm no dummy. As a matter of fact, I went to a small college in Atlanta called Morehouse. I graduated with an honors degree in finance. And when I got out of school, I couldn't find a job. But I love numbers. I love business. And I was quite intimidated with Forex and the Forex market. What I love about IPC, ladies and gentlemen. Please mute your line. What I learned about IPC. I am so sorry, y'all. Rhonda, can you please mute your line? Thank you. What I learned about IPC is we don't have to know anything about trading. We don't have to know anything about foreign exchange. All we do is kind of like that cooking item. Maybe you've heard the infomercial. He says, set it and forget it. And that's what we do with our money. And when you can have an artificial intelligence technology bot that trades that has a 97% win rate, how you doing? Can y'all say cha-ching, baby? Well, IPC is fully regulated, fully compliant. Our research and development team continues to do more to get better and better. Now, if you choose to join us, there are three ways to do so. We have a one-time subscription fee. I'm gonna say that one time, one more time. We have a one-time subscription fee. The smart bot is $19.90. The brilliant bot is $39.90. And the genius bot is $99.90. Now, for many of us, the genius bot is a no-brainer because this is where we have an opportunity to earn up to 45% per month gross. I mean, where can you do that? We're earning every day what most people earn every year. And so you pay this one time, ladies and gentlemen. There's no monthly fees. You never have to pay an annual fee. You pay it one time, and it is a lifetime subscription. I'm also going to share with you a few of the trading strategies and some of the technology that IPC uses. Many of this, I don't even know what it means. I don't understand it. And I honestly, I don't want to know. I don't care. As a matter of fact, I could be wrong about this. But every time I look at my MT4 account, I haven't seen IPC lose one trade. And on average, they do three trades per day. And ladies and gentlemen, I'm not just talking. I'm getting ready to show you in black and white, because I believe firmly that documentation beats conversation all day long. So these are some of the trading technology systems that they use. These are some of the strategies that they use, but you don't have to worry about it. All you do is set it and forget it. And every Saturday, they automatically deposit our profits in our account. Saturday is also known as payday. Can y'all say cha-ching, baby? And what I love is they are diversified. The main focus is the foreign exchange industry, the Forex market, but they also dibble dabble in gold, every once in a while commodities, oil, and cryptocurrency, but mainly foreign exchange. And I just want to ask you, this is a little flyer. Matter of fact, I need to update it to show you week 4 of January, but I just This was last month, ladies and gentlemen. This was January. Week one, the Genius Bot earned 7.4%. Week two, the Genius Bot earned 7.3%. Week three, the bot earned 7.63%. Here's what I want to ask you. Where can you go and earn that kind of money weekly that compounds daily and you don't have to do anything to receive those profits other than set it and forget it? But here's the real truth. Anybody can make a cute flyer, can't they? Anybody can make a real good flyer and put some numbers on it, can't they? Stick around to the end. I'm going to show you in black and white from a third-party platform called MyFXBook that has nothing to do, and I mean nothing to do with IPC, that shows the documentation beating conversation. Here's two screenshots that I took in my phone. This was from the last week of January. And as you can see, this was in my MT4 trade account. Jeez. This was in my MT4. I went to my trade account. I had about $11,000, maybe $12,000. I don't know the exact amount, but you can look at my profit for the month of January. It was $3,422.59 was my profit for the month. And look at the trades. You can see there were two, three, sometimes four trades a day.
For a new technology, find new roads, Chevrolet.
Marilyn, can you please mute? And there was not one lost trade. Can y'all say, cha-ching, baby? This is every single day, 3 to 4 trades per day. And we winning. What's that song? All we do is win. All we do is win. How many of you would like to be a company that all we do is win? See, I love Saturdays too, bro. We only got 2 more days. Matter of fact, it normally hits our account late on Friday night. I stay up every Friday because it's like cha-ching, baby. And so as you get started, ladies and gentlemen, again, you can choose the smart bot, the brilliant bot, the genius bot, but you can only have one. People ask all the time, can I upgrade? Yes, you can. But if you upgrade, you will have to pay the full price to the bot that you upgrade to. To me, it's kind of a no-brainer. Just buy the Genius Bot, pay $99.90 one time. You never have to pay another fee again. There's no monthly fee. And before you get started, you can go to MyFXBook. And I'm going to prove this to you at the end of the presentation here in just a few minutes. As a matter of fact, this is an old slide because when I show you my back office, you're going to see that we have over 100,000 investors now. We have well over $100 million that's being traded now. So I just wanted to show this to you. This is an old screenshot, but I'll show you the real deal. Now, this is how it works. This is real simple. You get with the person that invited you on this webinar. You choose which bot you want to get started with. Whatever bot you choose, you're going to determine how much you would like to trade. Remember what I said at the beginning, never put in anything that you can't afford to lose. Once you deposit the money in the trade account, IPC is going to put aside 20% as a security deposit. Why? Because believe it or not, everybody's always worried about somebody scamming them. And that'd be the same people that's trying to scam other people. It's crazy. And so what the company says is, look, we're going to put 20% aside into a security deposit, almost like if you were getting an apartment. You rent an apartment or a condo, they hold a security deposit. Why? Because if you mess the apartment up, what are you going to have to do? They're going to take your security deposit to make the repairs. So they put this in place because people were making deposits and then withdrawing their money, and then making a deposit again with the same money and withdrawing that money, and making a deposit again and withdrawing that money. And every time a deposit is made, a commission is paid. People were trying to scam the company. So IPC said this: we'll just hold 20% security deposit. We're still gonna invest. They're still gonna trade 100% of your deposit. So you're not gonna lose any money trading. And what happens is, as you earn profits each week, the company earns 20% of your profits. A lot of people ask, well, man, how are they paying out that kind of money? How can they afford to pay out that kind of money? It's really simple, ladies and gentlemen. Whatever profits they earn using our money every week, they take 20% off the top. Trust me when I say this, you want them to be well financed. You want them to be well funded. They take their money off the top and pay us our net profits every Saturday. What is Saturday called? Cha-ching, baby. And as your profits show up in your wallet every Saturday, they subtract that amount from your security deposit. And when your security deposit dwindles down to zero, obviously you'll be able to get all of your principal back. So people always ask this question: well, if I make a deposit, can I get my principal back? The answer is yes, on Saturdays, and you can get 80% back at any time. But they are going to hold 20% as a security deposit until your profits exceed your deposit, your security deposit. If you don't understand that, I'm going to give you a quick, simple, theoretical example, and you'll see how this works. Let's say you get signed up tonight, and you decide that you want to make a $1,000 deposit. That's how I got started. My first deposit was $1,000. Immediately, what IPC does is they put 20%, which is $200, in a security deposit. They're still going to trade that $200, but they're putting aside to make sure that you don't scam the company. Let's say next week, your profits for the week was 9%. 9% of $1,000 is $90. Now, what they're going to do, they're going to take their 20% off the top. 20% of $90 is what? $18. That is the company's earnings. That is the company's profits. That is how the company is staying in business and surviving. That is called their performance fee. And when that performance fee goes higher than your security deposit, that's when you can get 100% of your capital back at any time. You can get 80% back on any Saturday, only on the weekends when your money is not being traded. Now, if you are just wanting to earn 30 to 40% a month, net income, you can now get with the person that invited you on this call. We have 170 people on here. You can call them up. You can say, give me a text. Send me your link. How do I get started? They will walk you through getting started in the company. However, for those of you who want to know, this company's paid me over $100,000 over the past 30 days. I want you to pay very close attention, because it didn't happen because of me. It didn't happen because I'm somebody special. I learned a long time ago, you got to surround yourself with people better than you. So I want to be real clear. If you want to keep this a secret, if you don't want to tell anybody, I know some people say, well, I like what I'm hearing, but I just don't want to tell nobody. It's okay. It's okay. You can sit back. You can earn 30 to 40% every single month and just collect the money. Cha-ching, baby. Now, I don't know why you wouldn't want to tell somebody. As a matter of fact, if you were a friend of mine and you found something this good, I would be pissed off at you if you didn't tell me about it. You found something this good that was working and you saw verifiable trades and they had a 97% win rate, why wouldn't you tell me about it? Do you have to? No, some of you will. Ladies and gentlemen, I am a firm believer that in order to be successful in life, we have to do what successful people do. And I told you guys a little bit about my story. I graduated from Morehouse back in 1995. I had an honors degree in finance. Morehouse wasn't cheap even back in the day. My education cost over $50,000 and I couldn't find a job. I was destitute, living with my cousin. And I thank God every day that I met some people who knew some things that my parents didn't know, who knew some things that my teachers didn't know. And at the young age of 21, I met a mentor that was worth hundreds of millions of dollars. And he told me some things. He said, kid, he said, "You, if you want to be successful in life," he said, "you got to find out what everybody else is doing and do the exact opposite." He said, successful people leverage their income. See, he told me to start reading some books. One of the first books he told me to read was a book called Rich Dad, Poor Dad by Robert Kiyosaki. And some of you may have heard of the book, but he's well known for his cash flow quadrant. And in his cash flow quadrant, he always talks about how we want to be on the right side of money. It's nothing wrong with being on the left side of money. Nothing wrong with it at all. If you're an employee, you either have a job. If you're self-employed, you own a job. How do I know? I'm self-employed right now. For the past 10 years plus, I own a small lawn care, mosquito control, and landscape company here in Charleston, South Carolina. You don't have to be special. All you got to do here is set it and forget it. But that mentor said, kid, you got to get on the right side of money. Because as a business owner, you have a system where you can leverage your income. You can become an investor where you can have your money going to work for you. He used to say this all the time. He said, I'd rather have 1% of 100 people rather than having 100% of my own efforts. He said, Bwana, if you go to work, man, you get paid. He said, if you don't go to work, you don't get paid. He said, would you like to learn what wealthy people do? He said, if they go to work, they get paid. But if they don't go to work, guess what happens? They still get paid. Now, I don't care who you are. I don't care how skeptical you are. How many of you just like the way that sounds? What I love about IPC, they have given us the ability to do both. If you just want to keep this a secret and be an investor and have your money go to work for you and earn 30 to 40% per month, welcome. But if you want to share this with a few other people, they have a business system in place for us to do that. And it is quite rewarding. There are four ways we make money. I've only shared one way. I'm going to breeze through these other three and we'll be done. Obviously, you can earn money every single month up to 45%. The other three ways are by referring people to the company. We have a bot bonus, a sponsorship bonus, and a management bonus. The bot bonus is real simple. As I shared with you, anybody that enrolls in IPC, they must start with the smart bot, the brilliant bot, or the genius bot. Whichever one they start with, the company's going to pay you 10% on any of your direct referrals. So in this theoretical example, Mary enrolls John. John is Mary's personal enrollee, direct referral. John, kind of like me, says, man, this genius bot is a no-brainer. You pay it one time, never have to pay it again. So John gets started with the genius bot for $99.90. 10% is paid to Mary instantly. Now, how many of you on this webinar, if you love instant cash, put some sevens in the chat box. Can y'all say cha-ching, baby? Because that cash, it comes instantly. Now, referral rewards can be withdrawn daily, instantly. You don't have to wait until Saturday like our trade rewards. You can withdraw the bot bonus instantly. We also have a sponsorship bonus. This is also based on people that you personally refer. So Mary referred John to the program. John got started with the genius bot. Mary earned 10% of the genius bot, $9.90. But also, John has to fund his trade account. Ladies and gentlemen, the minimum that you can fund your trade account with is $100. So even if you just have a little bit of extra to play with right now, you can fund it with $100. In this simple theoretical example, John decides to fund his account with $1,000. The sponsorship bonus is paid instantly. It's going to range anywhere from 5 to 10% based on your rank in the company. On the next slide, I'm going to show you the ranks in the company. So in this theoretical example, Mary enrolls John. John deposits $1,000 in his trade account. Mary receives 5 to 10%, anywhere from $50 to $100, when? Instantly. Can y'all say, cha-ching, baby? And that's how the sponsorship bonus works. Now, this last bonus, it is the team building bonus. This is where we get a chance to leverage our income. And we not only get paid on the people that we personally refer, but if John goes out and shares this with somebody, let's say with Joe, and Joe goes out and shares this with Tina, and Tina goes out and shares this with Sheila, and Sheila goes out and shares this with Tom, this company is going to pay you a trading profit reward every single Saturday. And remember what I said, we're talking about an AI technology system that has a 97% win rate. Since I've been with the company, I haven't seen them lose a trade yet. Now, remember what I said in the disclaimer, past performance is not indicative of future results. But this team building bonus, ladies and gentlemen, it's called the management bonus. It is fire. Because we can get paid off of people down through 20 levels below us. This is how it works. This is extremely exciting. So Mary earns a daily percentage of what her team members earn, and it's based upon what rank Mary's at. And I'm going to show you how this works. Let's say Mary referred John. Let's say John's profit for the week, and this is a simple theoretical example, just to show you how the money works. John invested $1,000 in his trade account. Let's say his trade profits was 10% for the week. That means John would earn $100 in his wallet on Saturday. Well, whatever John earns in his wallet on Saturday, Mary is going to get paid 30% of those profits. So if John earned $100, Mary's going to earn 30. But here's the cool part about it. Every Saturday, Mary's going to get paid off of all the trade profits that John earns, and anybody that he refers, and anybody that she refers, and anybody that they refer down through 20 levels. Ladies and gentlemen, if you don't think that's sexy, I don't know. I mean, this is why this company has paid me over $100,000 profit that I have pulled out into my wallet over the past 30 days. I'm not talking about no fake money. I'm not talking about money that you got to wait around for a couple months. I'm talking about money that you can pull out every Saturday. Cha-ching, baby. Now, this is how the ranks work. The neat thing about it is you don't have to figure this out. You don't have to worry about doing the math. They've already done all of that. All you need to do is set it and forget it and watch your wallet every Saturday. There are three things you need to know about this compensation plan. Actually, four things. Number one, we all do the exact same thing. It's just the higher up you are, the more money you make. Because the higher your rank, the more levels you get paid on. Personal investment is the investment that you personally deposit into your trade account. Personal sales is the investment that any of your direct referrals deposit in their trade account. Group sales is any of the money that your entire organization down through 20 levels deposits into their trade account. If you know those four things, that's all you need to know. And really, you just need to know number one. We all do the exact same thing. It's just the higher up you are, the more money you make for doing the exact same work. Because all we do is two things. Number one, we deposit money in our trade account and we set it and forget it. And number two, only if you choose to, you can share this with others like somebody shared with you today. There's 170 people on here. So somebody's excited. Somebody's making money. And as your trade profits and your team's trade profits show up in their wallet every week, based upon what rank you're at. If you're a leader, you're only getting paid off level one. If you're a supervisor, you're getting paid off level two. If you're a senior manager, you're getting paid off level three, so on and so forth. And ladies and gentlemen, this is exciting. Just to give you, to close out, to give you a simple theoretical example, if Mary shared this with five people and each of them deposited $1,000, Mary's, obviously she's going to make $9.90 if they bought the Genius Bot. She's going to make 5 to 10% for each person that deposited the sponsorship bonus. But then every Saturday, when those five friends, when their trade profits are deposited into their wallet, Mary's going to earn 30% because they're on Mary's first level. Let's say their profits are $100, 30% of $100, that's $30 times five people, that's $150. But where it gets fun, ladies and gentlemen, is when Mary's friends go out and share this with a few people. See, I learned this a long time ago. You don't know who you know knows. You just don't. You don't know who you know knows. Another thing that my mentor taught me a long time ago, he said, Buana, you got to stop hanging around broke people. He said, you got to find people better than you. And that was exactly what I did here. One of the first people I shared this with was Mr. Derek Brown. Many of you are part of his organization. He has one of the fastest growing teams in this whole company. And when I shared this with Derek, he immediately saw it and said, yes, let's roll. He said, find people better than you. Stop dealing with broke, skeptical people. That's never going to do anything. 2% of the population become financially independent. 98% stay broke. Stop worrying about what your broke friends are going to do. And Derek starts sharing this with a few people who started sharing it with a few people who start sharing it with a few people. And now this organization does millions a month. It is exciting. And in summary, you're part of a team, ladies and gentlemen. We have tools, we have systems in place. We're here to support you. That's why we're doing this webinar. We want to help you win. It's hard to lose when you're with a company that has a 97% win rate and you can earn up to 45% per month. But remember, they take their 20% off the top. And so really you're earning somewhere around 30% net profit. It literally takes a few hours for you to get your funds when you do your withdrawal. You can see every single trade every single day in your MT4 account and in your back office. And all of this is verified on my FX book, which is the last thing that I want to share with you. And our team also is coming out with a total marketing system that's going to help you spread the word about this if and only if you choose to. In closing, as I promised all of you, I would share with you my back office and what I did when I first got started with IPC. As I told you, and this is how you log in, and as I told you, you choose a bot. As you can see, I referred 6 people to this program. Right now in my trading account, there's over $13,800 that this company is trading for me every single day, 5 days a week. They normally do 3 to 4 trades per day, but I only started off with 1,000. As you can see, I need to pull about almost $4,000 out. Money just shows up, y'all. Money just be showing up. It's exciting. It's very exciting. And really, Saturday is the real payday. Can y'all say, cha-ching, baby? Here's what happens. You'll go to subscription, and you're going to see the different bots. You can see the smart bot, the brilliant bot, and the genius bot. As you can see in the smart bot, only 765 people thought that was a smart bot to join with. The brilliant bot, only 1,400. But the genius bot, there's over 115,000 investors. Right now, there's $190 million that they're trading. It's so funny. Some people get on here and they're all skeptical. And listen, you have every right to be skeptical. I always tell people, don't be cynical. Y'all know cynical people, don't you? They find something wrong with everybody except for who? Themselves. By the way, I've never seen a famous statue of a skeptic. But before you get started, one of the things that I want you to do, and I promise you all I would show this, for those of you who are traders, for those of you who've been in the trade or the Forex education industry, you know about my FX book. I just clicked on it. This is a total independent platform. It has nothing to do with IPC, and you can verify everything that I've said on this webinar. I love it, y'all. They started using this artificial intelligence trading system August 10th of last year. Look at the results. Just look. Just look. Quit tripping. Just look. That is exciting. Since August the 10th, look at that gain. We've earned over 457% profit. Profit. What investment do you have right now? What project are you working on right now that's passively earning you over 400% in 6 months? You know what's exciting, ladies and gentlemen? Anything you want to see, it's right here. Anything you want to see about our traders, anything you can see, our best trade, our worst trade, our average trade length is 14 minutes. Our drawdown is less than, it's 0.95%, which lowers our risk. Anything you want to see, if you want to see the history, look at January. January's profits was 34.84. If you want to go back to 2021, October's profits was 44.82. November's profits was 51.12. December's profits was 41.65. Remember me telling you documentation beats what? Conversation all day. All day long. Ladies and gentlemen, do your own due diligence, but don't wait too long. Somebody invited you here tonight because they care. They wanted you to see what's going on. And we have a promotion that they started on December the 31st. This is still going on through March 31st. So we still have literally almost 2 months to participate. But all they're doing is they're rewarding us for something that we are already doing, which is personal sales. Remember what personal sales is? Personal sales is any of your direct referrals, the people that you personally refer to the company, whatever they deposit in their trade account is called your personal sales. If you do over 10,000, you're getting some audio headphones. You do over 20,000, you're getting a new cell phone or a projector. You do over 50,000, you're getting a new refrigerator or an air conditioner or a TV. You do over 100,000, you're getting a brand new laptop. 300,000, a trip to Dubai, world class, 5-star. The point is, they're just paying us more money to do what we already supposed to do. In closing, since we have 160 plus people on this call, I'm not going to open up for questions. I'm going to do a couple of slides that have the most commonly asked questions, and I promise you we'll probably cover your question. If not, you will be able to get with the person that invited you on this call. And if they need to get me or somebody in your support team on the line, we can get your questions answered and help you get funded and get started in the program. Minimum funds you need to open an account. It's really $200. I always tell people $200. I don't even let people buy the smart bot or the brilliant bot. I tell them, look, it's $200. You need $99.90 for the genius bot, and you need a minimum of $100 to fund your trade account. What crypto can you use? You must use Bitcoin, BTC, or USDT TRC20. Now, that USDT, that's Tether, but it's on the Tron network, TRC20. I love it. It is my favorite to use. And the reason we highly recommend it is because their fees are very low. And it processes quicker on IPC's network. But those are the only two things that you can fund your account. How often can you withdraw? You can withdraw your capital on the weekends, your profits on the weekends only when your funds are not in the market. But remember, if you're just getting started, you can only take out 80% of your profits. The other 20% will be in a security deposit. And as your profits accrue each and every Saturday, once they exceed your security deposit, at that point, you'll be able to get 100% of your principal back. Your referral rewards, you can withdraw those instantly. What is the minimum amount to withdraw? $10. Is there a withdrawal fee? Yes. Another income stream for the company. You know, now they have over 115,000 people. If everybody makes a withdrawal every week, $3 times 115,000, do the math. They're not hurting. It's okay. So if you have $10, I would probably compound it. Our money compounds daily, and then they give you an opportunity to compound it again on Saturday. You can either withdraw the profits or compound it to trade the following week.
Thank you.
They say compound interest is How do you withdraw? What type of crypto can you withdraw? The only thing that we get paid in is USDT TRC20 on the Tron network, not Ethereum. Make sure USDT TRC20. After I create and fund an account, can I add more funds? Of course. You want to start off small. You may say, look, I'm going to start off with $500, $1,000. I'm going to see how it goes. And then I might put in some more. It's up to you. It's really easy to deposit funds. It happens quickly. You do have to deposit a minimum of $10. Does the company charge any other fees? The only other fees is the 20% off the top. That's it. The $3 to withdraw, the 20% off your profits off the top, and the $99 to get in. Now, I'm not going to get into it, but there are other ways that they make money as a broker. Trust me, they're making millions over millions of dollars. How long does it take to get your withdrawal payments? Typically, 24 hours or less. Most of the time for me, except for one time, it was less than 30 minutes. How long does the KYC approval take? We all have to get a KYC approval. That stands for Know Your Client. That is a part of us being compliant with the governments. And you cannot be a business account. It must be a personal account. They are strict about this. People ask it all the time. Can I sign my business up? No. You will get rejected on the KYC. If you do get rejected, all you got to do is go to your profile and you can make the adjustments. You can still fund your KYC, your account, while the approval process is taking place. It normally takes 2 to 3 days. Mine happened in less than 24 hours. But you can still fund your account. You can still have your money trading. And they will get it taken care of. How old do you have to be to get started? You got to be 18. They have to do that to stay compliant. How often does the bot trade? Typically, 3 to 4 times per day if you start with the Genius Bot. Again, I don't know why you would do anything other than that, but that's how it works. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to sincerely thank each and every one of you. You guys stood in there. You hung in there. There's still over 160 people on this webinar. I sincerely, sincerely want to thank you for your time. I want to thank you for your attention. I encourage you, get with whoever brought you into the business. If you're brand new, get with who brought them in the business. If they're brand new, there's somebody that comes all the way up to me. But I know Mr. Brown and several of his personals are very efficient and very fluent with helping each and every one of you get all of your questions answered and understand everything you need to understand.
Cha-ching, baby.
Cha-ching, baby. Yeah. See, we got a day and a half, y'all. It ain't too far behind. I want to thank each and every one of you for tuning in. I did record this presentation. If you're part of Mr. Brown's team, or if you want to get in contact with me, we will have the recordings. We should have them available by tomorrow. Again, you guys have a super awesome, amazing week. Get with the person that invited you on the webinar. Don't wait until they call you. Call them and say, give me that link. Go get started tonight. Let your money start working for you tomorrow. Cha-ching, baby. Good night. God bless. You guys be blessed. Thank you so much for your time and attention.
Good night.